Today is the beginning of a bright new future for this country. And if you think today is good, just wait for tomorrow.
Won't live a life on my knees.